call your insurance agent, buddy. Because that's what I call a total loss of integrity.
Come on.